Firstly, I wanted to say thank you guys for all the support on yesterday's video. I really appreciated it. You don't know how much it actually helps, dropping likes, subbing, commenting. The YouTube algorithm is a rough one nowadays, especially with YouTube Shorts, because that seems to be what they really want to push the whole time, not actual videos. So just want to say thank you. Thank you as well if you continue to support the channel, of course. I know it's kind of cringe when people are like, oh, they pause the video, like, stop right here, drop a like, drop a sub. I hate that shit. So I'm going to try not to do that as much as possible, but I did want to say thank you. Besides that, though, I hope to help you guys with some entertainment and some educational content today. Firstly, educational. I showed you guys yesterday how to play the game early. Today is probably the most important system in the game, and it's not very easy to understand because it's never been in the game before, and they don't explain it very well. So if you go under weapons or, you know, perks or anything, you see these little green marks in the game, right? These mean that this stuff is all unlocked using the daily challenges. So you can go under the daily challenges by going down to this little thing here, and you can kind of categorize what you want to unlock or specify what you want to unlock by clicking on that. Right now, I have a few things active and queued that I was going to work on for videos or interesting stuff that I thought might be fun to try. But when I first unlocked the system, I think you get it at level 25, I instantly went to equipment, or not equipment, I'm sorry, perks, and I turned on covert sneakers. So I was able to unlock Dead Silence at level 25. Majorly important. And Ghost, for that matter. I did Ghost after. But let's say you play a lot of respawn. Maybe you want to unlock the advanced UAV because that's such a valuable kill streak in respawn. Not so much for me in search, but, you know, it's a great system because it helps you prioritize things that are good for what you are doing as a player. I like that a lot. It's also pretty easy to use once you understand it. I know it's confusing to understand. That's why I'm here to explain. So select the things that you want to unlock and then complete your daily challenges. Very, very, very important that you complete all of your 3 daily challenges, okay? The reason for that is not only does it give you the points to unlock whatever you have selected, but because if you do not have all 3 done, you can't earn additional points. You are not limited to 3 in one day. Once you have all of your daily challenges done, every win, any game win, whether it's team deathmatch, free for all, search and destroy, whatever, will give you 1 additional point for the next thing that you want to unlock. So you are not limited to only unlocking 1 thing a day. Okay? Very, very important to know that. So, but you have to do your daily challenges. I went and played Respawn to get all these done as fast as possible because I wanted to then continue playing Search and still get my wins. And knifing people in Search is kind of more difficult. So I was like, ah, screw it. We'll go play TDM or something, you know? Something quick. But that's how the system works. Select things that you want to unlock for how you're going to be playing, whatever game mode, whatever goal that you have, and then make sure you knock out your daily challenges so then you can just start earning your plus 1 point for every win you get after that. I hope it helps. It's very, very important to know that. It is super valuable to unlock things the way you want for what you want. So, and this was confusing. Trust me, I didn't get it right away either. So I'm happy to try to help as much as I can. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the video after this now. Of course, I'm not going to just give you this. You get a search and destroy game. And yeah, I hope it helped. I'm not sure what I want in that class yet, so.
Not been fucking,
10 years.
Modern Warfare. Huh?
Fucking 10 years, bud.
That's been so long, oh my god. At least it's not as dark.
I agree.
Who's yeah, talking? Who's talking?
All these maps. Who is that? As dark.
It's me, dude. It's me. Oh, okay. Yeah, you ain't Jason Statham.
Outnumbered.
You're not getting what?
Yep.
I said you're not Jason Statham.
Mad about no, I think doors are okay. I mean, doors don't really bother me. They never have.
Just...
friendly UAV online.
Oh,
What the fuck is this building?
I didn't know they changed this inside building. This shit's fucking weird.
I know! Me either! Until I walked in there.
Marksman, bro, what the fuck?
Don't stream sign me, please. Be respectful. I'm sorry, man. Please, please don't stream sign me. App is the best of us, brother. How are they doing there, by the way? Like, I got ghost on. How could they see me on radar? Literally, how?
Secure our objectives.
That guy's got to die, surely, right? Man, I hate the SAE. What the hell is that? What the fuck did I just press? What was that button? What did I hit? What button was that?
Get ready for the next one.
Button above tab? Tilde. Oh, okay. Oh shit, that's kind of crazy. It shows damage dealt. All that stuff, huh? I guess it's just up on the top part.
Switching side.
Okay.
Search and destroy.
It's kind of cool.
Place a charge on your target and level it.
You call me out.
Still a kill.
I missed a lot of shots. I'm awful. Delays on movement. Just show a little bit of a delay on sliding.
Be on station.
Ah, good, nice, good round.
Threats on target. Solid work. The mission is complete. Good work.
GG's. Yo, other team, are you all in a party?
Mm-mm.
Okay, I'm just wondering.
GG's.
All good, GG's.